I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
I mean, maybe, can Errol, maybe they could find a catch weight, him and Errol Spence?
That would be sick. Triple G, Errol Spence.
Yeah, and I got Errol in that.
You got Errol beating Triple G?
I don't think anybody beats Errol.
How about this? Lomachenko Linares. You know Linares. I'm sure you've met him many times.
Yeah, Lomachenko. Lomachenko's going to smoke him. Yeah, that's a no contest in my eyes.
Now, but, great. I see, just watching you right now, you look like you've been lifting. I don't know if you have or haven't, but what's your secret of staying in such good shape during these difficult times for you?
Just consistency, man. I'm in the gym. I can't really walk around too much, but it doesn't make a difference when I can just lay down on a bench or sit on a bench. So yeah, I've been in the gym.
You're starting to look like Tyson Fury.
What's that?
You know, Tyson Fury has a huge body.
Yeah, but I mean, is he back in shape?
Yeah, he's fighting June 9.
Oh, he is, huh? Who's he fighting?
I'm not sure.
I didn't even know that. I know that. Yeah. I like Tyson Fury fight, so it's nice that he's coming back because we need some more heavyweights in that division to get in the mix, you know? So, I mean, just for me, it's just consistency. You got to make sure you're eating right. It's crazy. At home, I'm actually I'm vegan. So within my house, because my girl's vegan, I'm vegan, and she cooks all vegan meals. So within my house, I'm vegan. If I go out, I still eat white meats, like just poultry and fish. But other than that, there's no animal byproducts in my house. I'm 100% vegan in the house. So basically 75-80% of my meals are vegan. So I get maybe the plants are keeping big. I mean, if a gorilla can be big, and an elephant, so can I.
That's what Nate Diaz always posts, the gorilla eating grass. But are any supplements that you're taking that are helping you to stay in shape?
Of course. I got my own line, the Intensity. This is a pre-workout. This is our first product we have. We're about to come out with a plant-based protein, an isolate protein, an amino acid, and some creatine, along with fat burners and all that kind of stuff. But yeah, of course, this is my own. We're selling very, very good numbers. Our feedback is unbelievable. We're all around the world. People are saying how it's the best one they've ever had. So it's the best ever. This is the best pre-workout ever. Best in the world right now.
Where could people get it?
What's that?
Where could people order it? Check it out. Buy it.
My website at Bricks Brothers, BRIXXBrothers.com. Or you can go to my Instagram at Greg_TMT and click the link in my bio. It'll take you right to the website. Go order some online and make sure you try it and send me a review. Send me a DM. Let me know you grabbed it. And I'd like to see progress pics and how people are liking it.
So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram at Elie Seckbach. Oh,